The TechConnect program actually acts as a bridge between the talent pool and the demand that we have in the workforce.
Typically, it's a program for getting non-technology people into technology. We had it globally earlier, and last year, 2018, was the first time we had it in India.
TechConnect India was going to be really special. The cohort that we were going to be working with were all persons with disabilities.
I'm very much excited to be a part of the TechConnect program.
We've been recruiting out of college and then putting them through a 13-week Java bootcamp. The idea basically was to then join us as software engineers.
If you get diverse set of people, you get diverse viewpoints, which makes your discussions rich, which makes your output even richer.
People with different abilities come with different perspectives and the skills that we need.
When firms like JPMorgan create these employment opportunities, we're impacting their families, we're impacting the communities they work with. And so we have a lot of people talking about how you could be a very successful contributing software engineer. When we do this again, I think we're just going to grow this exponentially, and the impact that we have in India, in JPMorgan, is going to be amazing.